everyone. Please place your smaller personal belongings underneath the seat in front of you and only larger bags in the overhead locker. If you're at the exit row, you will need to place all your luggage in the overhead locker. Today, you're travelling on a Wi-Fi aircraft. Please refer to the information on the card in front of you in your seat pocket. The Wi-Fi will be turned on once the door of the aircraft is closed.
Yeah. Thank you, cabin crew. The final door of the aircraft has now been closed. Hello and a very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bruce Chapman. I'm your customer service manager. Lou is the team leader in the economy cabin. On behalf of Captain Steve Rivette, Glenn, our first officer, and the crew, we'd like to welcome aboard Qantas Flight 738 to Sydney. And our flight time to Sydney today will be 1 hour and 26 minutes. I'd also like to a special welcome to our onboard members and frequent flyers travelling with us today. It's lovely having back with us. Please place any larger bags in the overhead lockers and smaller bags on the seat in front of you. If you're in an exit row, please place all bags in the overhead lockers. Make sure you're in your allocated seat. With your seatbelt firmly fastened, your seatbelt fully upright and your tray table locked in position. For those of you who have brought on a hot beverage, please place your empty cup in your seat pocket, or if you have remaining liquid in your cup, please hand it to a flight attendant as it moves through the cabin prior to safety demonstration. All electronic devices must now be set to flight mode. All handheld devices may be used for takeoff, but laptop computers and other devices must now be stowed. Radio transmitters and devices without flight mode cannot be used any time during the flight. Just a reminder, smoking and use of e-cigarettes, as always, is strictly prohibited. Once again, welcome aboard Qantas Flight 738 to Sydney. And with the cabin crew, arm their doors and cross-check, please. Often, we do ask that you please pay attention while we take you through our safety briefing. Shortly, the cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. If you wish to read, there is a reading light in the unit above you.
Guide you to your exit. Your crew members are pointing them out now. first exit. Count the rows between you and that exit.
Hey,
Ben. Hey, Caleb. How you going? Two flight wife?
Double shots, mate.
Had a big night last night.
Your aircraft has great coffee, too. It also has escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in an emergency.
If you have to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide leaning forward with your hands on your knees.
Smoking isn't allowed on Qantas flights. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors, including in the toilets, so there's no smoking. This includes e-cigarettes.
Store your bags in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. Your phone should already be in flight mode. If it isn't, please do so now.
Check it out.
Oh, I've dropped my phone.
If you lose your electronic device at any time, please avoid moving your seat or try to retrieve it, as phones and tablets may be destroyed if they're caught in the seat mechanism. Just ask a crew member for help.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
It's also time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed, and remove all cables. And if you've missed anything, it's on your safety card or speak to a crew member.
Whether you're starting your journey or coming home, welcome aboard.
If you need anything, just ask the crew. They're here to help, so follow their instructions at all times. Have a great flight. Thank you for choosing Qantas, the spirit of Australia.
Thank you.
raise money for UNICEF by donating spare change from foreign currency to support programs for children in developing countries. If you'd like to make a donation, please place your change envelope facing the collection container in the terminal building. On behalf of Qantas and UNICEF, we thank you for your donation. For our passengers traveling with us in the main cabin, there are two toilets located in the aft of the aircraft for you. Our passengers in business class, there is a toilet located forward cabin for you. We'd now like to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us to Sydney today. a restricted entry into this state. These items must be placed in the bins in the terminal. More information may be found on the quarantine domestic website. Today we'll be riding gate bounce number 12 and your luggage will be available from carousel number 3. Thank you.
cabin for landing.
switched on for landing. All passengers and crew must now be in their seats with their seatbelts firmly fastened. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney, where the time is approaching 11:48. And please stay seated until Captain Rivet has switched off the seatbelt sign. And if you can reach your mobile phone, you may switch off flight mode. And if you're leaving us here in Sydney, your bags will be available at baggage claim number 2. And Qantas operates from 2 terminals at Sydney Airport. If you're travelling on an international flight, please make your way to the Qantas Transfer Lounge at gate lounge number 15. And for Jetstar domestic flights, you'll need to collect your bags and make your way to Terminal 2. Or look for the Qantas ground team if you need any help. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as your bags may have moved and could fall out. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving us through the forward door. Please remember to check your seat and seat pocket for any personal belongings. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted whilst disembarking or throughout the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. On behalf of my team, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with Qantas and Oneworld. We trust you have enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Thank you and good morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, welcome to Sydney. Not quite at our final parking position just yet. We need you to remain seated, please, with your seatbelts fastened until we do finally park. Captain shuts down the engines and turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Thank you. Disarm the doors and cross check.
I'll give them a call now.